lie is a lie, and it don't matter how many dumb sheeple believe it. And the truth is the truth, hiding right out in plain sight, and still people don't see it. Man, this shit got me heated, and I won't stop till the elite are being defeated. They keep us deceived about everything that we think, and they keep it a secret. What we're taught is not conducive with reality. Big bang, evolution, and there's gravity. I tell the truth and then these motherfuckers laugh at me, telling me the earth is photoshopped because it has to be. Most people accept the deception happily, but what they're doing to us all is a tragedy. God created the heavens and the earth in the first, but we're living in a
limits on a galaxy.
They say we're monkeys on a ball flying through outer space, but there's no proof. It seems to have vanished without a trace. NASA and other agencies falling down from grace. You can take that bullshit pseudoscience and get out my face. I'm the antisocial type. You're a government prototype. That's why you make it a point to tell me that I'm crazy every time you're angry, cause you know I'm right. I'm standing outside the house of cards, about to watch it fall. No more living on a cartoon ball. Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful, because you're taught the globotto.
Ever since y'all could crawl,
we follow rapists and murderers, liars, thieves, and sun worshippers, saying we can't see curvature,
cause we're all too small.
And though it's never been proven, they say we're ripping and shooting. The earth is spinning and moving.
Oh no, no, not at all.
It's a criminal enterprise where deception intensifies. NASA's got us all living like
on a cartoon ball.
They say that we went to the moon 6 times, but pure BS is the way that smelt. Now they're telling us that we can't even leave the planet because of the Van Allen radiation belt. Yeah, okay, sure. NASA, what you lying for? You lying now, you lied before. I can't take this anymore. The only thing they took to space was your imagination. Fake aliens are coming, now they have you waiting. We need to do something about it, no procrastination. Trying to cause the masses to awaken, that's the path I'm taking. But you can see if you check all the percentages, so many people have cognitive dissonance. But that's what happens at the loss of your innocence. Then you get involved with all of this wickedness. They try to do all the humans this way. So are they just idiots? Who is to say? Conditioned by the television, it makes your decisions, opinions, and you just obey. Stuck in the material domain of Satan, where everything in each and every day is pagan. Mandela effect, cause the game is changing. People waking up and now the cage is shaking. The earth is flat, and that is a universal fact. If it isn't that, then tell me where the fuck the curve is at. They tell us that we can't see it because we're all too small. And now we're spinning on a cartoon ball.
Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful because you're taught the globotomy.